What I have to do is I have to check all my cases where I have recursion and eliminate any possibility for infinite recursion. Now, there's two possibilities in the star function and the plus function. Those are the two cases where regular expressions have recursion. But now star, I defined in terms of plus, so all that's left is to fix plus to not have an infinite recursion. And here's how I define plus. Basically, I said that x plus is defined as x followed by an x star, and the x star is in turn defined in terms of x plus. The problem was that I was going through and saying, okay, for x, when I'm doing plus of optional a, for my x, I want to choose optional a. Okay, I think I'll choose the empty string. And so I chose that, and now I'm left in a recursion where I have an x star, which is defined in terms of x plus, and I haven't made any progress. I have a recursive call that's defined in terms of itself. And we know, in order to make sure that a recursion terminates, we have to have some induction where we're reducing something. It makes sense here that what we're going to reduce is our set ends. And one way to guarantee to do that is to say, when I'm generating the x followed by the x star, let's make sure that the x generates at least one character. And if we can guarantee that x generates a character, then when we go to do the x star, we've reduced our inputs, and so we have this inductive property, saying that now our set of ns will be smaller, and it's smaller by one each time, and if it started out finite and we reduce by one every time, then eventually we're going to terminate. So let's see how we can implement that idea of saying every time we have an x plus, we have an x and an x star, we have to choose at least one character for x. And note that that's not limiting us in any way. It hasn't stopped us from generating all possible expressions, because if we were going to generate something, it would have to come from somewhere, either from this x or this x, and we might as well make sure it comes from here, rather than adding an infinite number of nothings before we generate something.